So this jumping puzzle is pretty simple. It's just a little bit hidden. And it's really not difficult. No! Oh, what are you doing? Oh, that was not cool. Sorry for the noise in the back. We have a small child and 7 months old, so he's learning how to do everything, which is super cute. So, right now he's obsessed with his bead maze. And just makes ton of noise. Which is fine. But it does have a tendency to sometimes like wash out my sound. Which is they're hard because they just jump right into your face because you're so small. So. Yeah. Oh. Okay. And we're gonna fly. Alright. That was it. Thanks for watching, and I hope this was helpful. Yeah, just right behind the waterfall, right there. Pretty straightforward jumping puzzle. Just make sure you watch your gliders. That was not clear. All right, thanks guys.